This is Michael Bryce. I'm an executive protection agent. I've extracted my client. Cleanup is required. You might want to call the bomb squad. Make it the fire department.
Is that my car?
I'm afraid so. Have a seat. It's been a long day.
The trial continues.
One of the world's most brutal dictators.
With a key witness to testify.
I can assure you, we're more than prepared for any assault.
Prepared for that assault?
When Kincaid is dead, you'll be paid in full.
There's a safe house not far from here.
I have a job for you.
The transport is in there.
What the?
27 times. That's how many times it tried to kill me. 27. 28!
I'll be safe on my own.
You won't last 1 hour without me.
Tell us where your husband is.
You lost my husband? Do you have any idea how stupid you sound? The only way Bryce and Kincaid don't make it so they kill each other first.
If you wouldn't mind, the gun.
Yo! You about done?
Okay, on three. One.
My bad.
You're bad.
Man's killed over 150 people.
250, easy.
I'm a AAA rated executive protection agent. And you're the most wanted hitman in the world.
My job is to keep you out of harm's way.
I hope they kill him. I really do.
Suspects are on the roof.
No odds in that job. Just got to find a more intelligent way.
No, mother!
Holy.
Okay, on three. One.
My bad.
You're bad.
Alive. That's really beautiful, man. You ever just write stuff down, you know? Maybe, I don't know, throw down a haiku or two.
I'm a AAA rated executive protection agent. And you're the most wanted hitman in the world. My job is to keep you out of harm's way.
You will last 1 hour without me.
Fuck you!
Eat my ass!
That's what she said!
Suspects are on the roof.
No odds in that job. Just gotta find a more intelligent way.
No, motherfucker!
Holy fucking shit.
I hope they kill him, I really do. This guy single-handedly ruined the word motherfucker.
Tick-tock, motherfucker!
I was up here.
God damn it! I will bust a cap in.